Hello friends, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video, I will show you how to block ads on Chrome in iPhone and iPad after new updates. Now this question is, what is the process for that? Now first of all, make sure latest versions to update your Chrome browser and open it. Now simple the tap on the right hand side bottom three dots. Now simple tap on it. Now slide to last option is settings. Make sure tap on it. Inside the settings, now scroll down and find out the content setting options of the third one. Now first one is block pop-ups, now tap on it. If you turn off, now please make sure turn on these settings. This simple way to you can easily block ads on your Chrome, iPhone after new updates. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.